Hi everyone, I'm Colonel Mike Place, and I can already tell that October is shaping up to be an extremely exciting time for us at Madigan. There's a lot happening at the hospital this month, but I really wanted to focus on just three things with you. The first is our much anticipated launch of MHS Genesis, our new electronic health record. If you haven't heard about MHS Genesis, it's probably because there's only one piece of the system that really requires your participation, and that's the MHS Genesis patient portal. Everything else in MHS Genesis is designed for your providers and hospital staff. Basically, all of the behind-the-scenes things that help us take great care of you. Because MHS Genesis gives your providers better tools and resources to streamline your healthcare, you get better quality care in the safest possible way. So what's the patient portal about? That's a great question. The patient portal replaces Army Secure Messaging, what most of us refer to as Relay Health, but also some of the functions of TRICARE online. Through the patient portal, you will be able to book appointments online, view your lab results, renew prescriptions, message your care team, and more. Now, before Madigan launches MHS Genesis on October 21st, I really want to urge all of our patients to go online and register for your patient portal. There are three ways you can access it. You can use your DoD Common Access Card, or CAC. You can use your MyPay username and password credentials, or you can use a DS logon account. For many of our patients who don't have a CAC or their own MyPay account, a DS logon will be how you access the portal. Log on to https://patientportal.mhsgenesis.health.mil. You can create your DS logon there. One tip for registering for a DS logon is to be sure you have your DoD ID number and Social Security number readily available. Your DoD ID number can be found on your military ID card or can be obtained by visiting any DEERS office or your Madigan primary care team. In my last video blog, I went into some detail about MHS Genesis, so I won't talk more about it this time around. However, I do want to reiterate and say just how important it is in our ability to continue providing you with excellent health care. Thank you for your patience and understanding over the next couple of months as Team Madigan transitions to MHS Genesis. Secondly, the Madigan Flu Drive is right around the corner. From November 13th through 17th and November 20th through the 22nd, you can get your flu shot on the ground floor right here in the Medical Mall between the hours of 7:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Our flu drive is open to all TRICARE beneficiaries ages 6 months and older. You can get detailed information by calling the Madigan Flu Line at 253-968-4744. Finally, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. It's an important point to remember that 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer. Team Madigan, if you're watching, rally your department or section and get in on our social media campaign to raise awareness by submitting a photo of wearing pink to our public affairs team. To our patients, I encourage you to speak with your provider about breast cancer screens, when and how to schedule your mammogram. And fellas, don't think you're off the hook. Speak with your provider about the development of breast cancer in males, what to look for, and how to screen and treat it. And please, please, encourage the women in your life to be screened. You might just save their life. Well, that's a ton of information. You can get information on MHS Genesis, the Madigan Flu Drive, and breast cancer screens online at the Madigan website listed below. I also want to encourage everyone to subscribe to the Madigan YouTube channel and Facebook page so you can always be in the loop about what's happening at Madigan. I look forward to seeing you all next month. Until then, care with compassion.